What's good, guys? This is Joey Spot checking in from the Holy Cross Longboard Club, the Crew Skaters, and I'm here to bring a trick tip to all the beginner longboarders out there. Probably if you just got your longboard, this video is for you. You've probably watched all sorts of YouTube videos with Brian Bishop and Adam Colton doing all sorts of steezy tricks, and I want to help you build your board awareness, because that's step one to working on your freestyle and freeride, is getting your board awareness up and feeling comfortable on the board that you chose. So what you're watching right now is one of our team riders, Michael, and he's demonstrating some really good dance moves. He's doing some pirouettes, some cross-stepping, some Peter Pans, and he's stringing them together. What's really important about what he's doing, and what should be your end game, your goal, is digging into those carves, his toe side and his heel side carves. Also, trying to get them to string them together. Don't, make it choppy. Don't stumble as you're finishing that cross step. As you can see right now, really point those toes. Bring them back into an almost perpendicular shape. Bring that front foot all the way back to the back foot. Step over. Point those toes forward. And really, stand up tall, bend your knees, and keep your shoulders facing forward. As you can see right now, really look at that perpendicular line. See how he's pointing those toes? He's carving while he's doing those cross steps. The heel side to toe side, that's very important. See the carves? A lot of the beginners, you're going in a straight line and you are having a real tough time with the cross steps. So if you do the carves, if you point those toes, bend your knees, and keep your center of weight over the board, I think you're going to have a better time with it. I really think that the key to, before you move on to freestyle and freeride, is to really master your dance moves. So I hope you found this was to be helpful, and thanks a lot for the support. Keep skating.